All right, now, so yes, we're in Venice, and it's dark, and my shopkeeper is actually.
Where are we off to?
Going
all,
to be
all
here,
the shopkeepers,
right?
Are actually gone for me now. I think maybe they're not here at night.
Oh yeah, they were. Yeah, they're both gone. Oh no,
yeah.
No, the recipe one is still there, but the other one is gone.
Welcome, boys.
Ingredients, goddammit.
Oh, shit, again? Really? Yes, you're right. I'm sorry. It's just that,
appreciate
you know, after
it.
Listening to a new recipe so many times, it enters my brain and doesn't come back out. Anyway, yeah, so the other guy is not there. That pisses me off. But I guess I'll
oh, it's
come
okay.
Back for the
so
day.
Here's what we'll do, okay?
Yes, yes.
We'll just chill out here until it's daytime.
So,
which for me it's 5 a.m., so I don't know what time it is for
it's
you.
It's 3. Anyway, what do you mean chill out here?
You know, just kind of wait here.
Wait here? Are you fucking serious? We're not going to do anything and just wait here? Okay, I can do that.
Well, we can go somewhere, but my plan was that as soon as it gets to be 6 a.m., we, or, you know, bright, we take the photo here that we weren't able to take, and then you will save and then load to get your actual recipe, your Iron Chef recipe book.
Yes, my actual recipe.
And then
recipe.
We head out.
Here's a problem. It's only 3 for me, so we've got a little bit of time to wait then.
Yeah. When it turns bright for me, I can probably go around and start exploring and document the screenshots, right. Everything that
I
find.
I guess I'll just sit here and wait.
If that's okay with you.
That's fine with me. I don't really care much for exploring Venice anyway. 7 now, but there's still the moon symbol.
Take a shot from here.
Yeah, it takes a little bit. Okay, there's only one good item
here.
This
lighting's no good. Maybe
and it
next
takes,
time.
Right now I have 25 Oracle Ascendant coin. The one good item takes 40. And it's good because it protects the wearer from almost all status ailments. That could be good.
Oh,
the rest
ribbon?
Is literally... Ribbon, yeah. The rest is literally just... fucking resistances. Like, do you want to spend 4 Oracle Ascension coins on something that gives you 30% fire resistance? No. And it doesn't seem like there's anything else, so...
Yeah, all resistance, though, sounds really nice. I'll pick it up as well.
Well, there's one that gives 30% fire, ice, and lightning, but I think resistance against status effects is... better.
Mm-hmm.
This gondola point, does it tell me what
take
it's
a
called?
Shot from here.
Good
yes,
shot from here.
Now it's Palsino time. Street Station. What did you say?
Good call, it's picture time.
Ah, yes.
Let me get this shot. Love the lighting.
Love the lighting, even though, like, just mere minutes ago, it was terrible.
RNA's
all right, I need to save and load, though, because the
I'm
guy
nice
is still not there.
To her lots.
What?
She's
after taking
enemy,
a picture, the guy totally was there for
ally.
Me.
Well, maybe because he was there.
I like
I don't
the sound
know.
Of that.
Well, I'll save and load.
Check there.
Because a whole boat is still, it's gone. I mean, yesterday I saw a boat. Now there's not even a boat. There's just nothing. No das Boot, no nothing.
That is not ideal.
No, no, it's not.
Nicht ideal. Why does English have so many words that are spelled and pronounced exactly the same, but have completely different meanings?
I don't know. Do I look English?
Ha! Huh. Probably not, no.
No, so
I mean, I've
cannot...
seen a picture of you, but that was like 10 years ago, so...
Yes. Anyway, so it will not work because I am not English. I cannot give you such answer. Maybe one day.
Just hard for a foreigner. That you always have these words that have two meanings. What's the deal with that? Can you not come up with individual words?
I don't know, but look, the other dude is here now. Hey, now that I see him loaded.
Have a good look.
He also sells recipe, but the Iron Shelf recipe volume 5 is what I needed.
You mean he also sells ingredients? Yes, yes, he does.
I did it again. What later. The fuck? What is going
That's
on?
I get That's really excited it. When you say that I've something sells recipes, well, and then I get really disappointed when I realize that you're talking about ingredients.
Yeah, you're right. I'm sorry. It's just I can't help it. I have bad habit, you know.
Well, I will keep pestering you until this habit breaks, because otherwise you will continue to break my spirit.
So now I will take the gondola, and then
you can look at the shitty things that you can trade your wondrous Oracle Ascension coins
for.
Yeah,
so which is north? The Which one are you talking about?
Called...
The Lavelle Station?
Palsinio Street Station.
Okay, that's the one you're talking about. Alright, I go there now.
I meant, saying it's northernmost was not the right thing to say. It's
yes, it was not.
The northernmost of this island group, or whatever the fuck group. Listen, man, this place is weird. It's convoluted, it's ugly, it's... Well, no, it's not ugly, but it is convoluted and awkward.
Apparently, that's how Venice is.
Oh, yeah. We could go to Google Street View in Venice sometime.
So the people in Venice also dress like those people driving the gondolas? Gondola.
Depends on how much they want that sweet tourism money. Some of them dress like mimes. Quite frightening. I mean, they might imitate
Fantastic.
You.
Call when you need a ride back.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back. Yep. Oh, wow. There's arcade machines here to play the shittiest game in the universe.
Oh, I actually read something interesting about this.
Yes?
So the machine there with the red carpet, when I looked at it, it says that it costs 10k to play. And I was like, what?
Greetings.
So, because I didn't want to spend 10k, of course, I looked up what it does, and it has different rewards.
If you're willing to part with some,
if you play it for about 40 minutes and you get... So these weird log things that we collected are apparently supposed to be treasure chests, and you get better rewards for every 10 that you get, with the highest reward being for having over 99. And for that 10k machine, the highest reward is 500k gil, which supposedly is the fastest way of farming gil, though probably the most boring, because you have to play that game for about 42 minutes to an hour. But then you get, you know. And apparently, if you go for 80 points, you get a really powerful strength accessory. But, still seems rather painful, so I don't know if I want to do it. I kind of looked around a bunch, but I couldn't find any useful items so far, so... Should we just, do something more useful?
Yes. Man, Mighty Guard looks pretty mighty, but I would much rather get the ribbon. Also looking at Stone Wall, that also looks pretty useful. But yeah. Anyway, the ribbon is definitely the one that I want. And I want it for the whole team, but where am I gonna find all those fucking things?
Exactly.
Anyway, so now, where do we go?
Yeah, okay, let me look at my thing. You know what? Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, yeah, okay, never mind. I was gonna say, I wonder if we can summon a chocobo here, but then I realized that I'm long out of chocobo coins.
That goes the same for me. We'll have to look for a station here, but I don't wonder if they even offer this.
Alright, anyway. Let's look, what do we have going on for quests?
Well, we do have that hunt.
That one's at night, but we have a cursed canvas quest. Let's see if we can get there. No, actually, never mind. There's a barrier in front of it, so we can't do that. And we cannot do the hunt. So either we take a hunt for the day, or we just go do the main quest called the Summit. Or we go to a different place of the city, like to the Colosseum. We could do that as well. But I feel like the story quest might take us around this place. I don't know.
Well, if we do the story quest, maybe more of the city will open. But on the other hand,
well, we can already go to the other places. It's not like it's locked. It's just we have no reason to. Well,
the Colosseum doesn't sound too bad, but the hunts also would be nice too.
Okay, then let's do it like this, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Let's explore the island to the north, the one that just under where it says Zona Residenziale Yolsare. Mm-hmm. You see that part in the north there? Let's just go there and all just right. Explore it until it's nighttime, and then we go to the hunt.
Huh. All right, let's go. Zona Residenziale.
Yes, pretty much that.
It's a little chilly.
Yeah. I'm not even sure what they speak in Venice. Is it supposed to be Italian, or...?
Yeah. But,
you know, yeah.
At least if I don't misremember, I could also be making a fool of myself. I was very young, admittedly, but... Pretty sure it was Italian. Channels are green, and there's moss everywhere, and it's... stinky stinky.
This doesn't lead anywhere. Let me try another route.
Here's the bridge that crosses over into that
another bridge
territory.
Yeah, I'll try the other bridge. Because that bridge I was at earlier is just an end of deads.
Dead or alive.
Dead end or alive end?
Yes.
The live start.
Dead end or alive end.
Yes. Say some stupid ass things to me.
What the fuck?
Hey, really? This is a barrier?
Cold.
Yeah.
This lady just opens a flower shop that blocks off the staircase to go to the bridge?
Maybe
are you serious?
We can't go here yet because all the little side passages are... By this bridge have crates on them. I think
it might
be locked off.
The other way where I try to get to the bridge, well, there's this lady with a flower shop blocking the stairs. What the fuck? We may have to skip on that plan to explore the north. It seems like we really can't.
Can we go to this corner place? Let me try that at least.
Okay. I mean, I see some really obnoxious roadblocks today. That one just takes the cake. She's just standing there, having no purpose whatsoever besides blocking your way. With her whole flower shop.
I know there's monster closets that have no purpose other than serving out monsters, so... Are you surprised? Because frankly, at this point, I'm not. What the fuck, man? This city is built in the most retarded, shitty-ass fashion. Look, I want to find the designer of the city and, like, punch him in the mouth.
If they're basing it off of Venice, we'll have to punch whoever designed
Venice
as well.
Well, Venice has the channels, but Venice isn't designed as, vertical as this.
Vertical, huh? I guess it makes sense.
Where were we supposed to sleep?
I don't know. I'm just looking at this flower shop. I'm just.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
I can't help but feel a pulsating headache whenever I look at it.
I
just adore this shop.
I just wish we could at least sprint here, but somehow we have an aversion of sprinting here.
Don't want to run into anyone now and cause an accident, bumping them down or something.
Where do you want to go?
You know,
I want to get to this flower shop that you were talking about, but I can't find the staircase that leads down to that bridge. Deplorable.
Look, that fat lady standing outside that flower shop is not really worth to look at. And you can't just bust the shop down and be all like, well, the shop's a mess, but we're still open. No, it doesn't work like that here.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, a lot of shops and etc. stuff here in this game, which seems to be very disabled, shall we say. I hate this place. Yep, I really hate this place now. So yeah, why don't we just go? What?
How do I get into this fucking tunnel? Are you at that corner island?
No.
The thing that's just shaped like a triangle?
Well, no.
Like the small? Do you see what I mean? The small thing?
No, I don't. You have to send me a screenshot. Small thing.
Fine.
What the fuck? I'm just looking at this convoluted map. I'm wondering what the fuck are you talking about?
A tiny triangle looking island. I will send the fucking screenshot.
I think I see it. It's like this sharp little thing that's sticking out in the middle of the water.
Yeah,
right?
I send it to you. That where, because that place has a staircase that leads over to the island I wanted to explore, but I cannot reach that staircase or that tunnel. I cannot reach that tunnel, as ridiculous as that sounds. Anyway, I believe we have to go to that really tall tower where we took a picture from and ride that gondola to the Listro Park North Station, because that's where the hunt is gonna be. We might as well explore that. It's already 15 and getting dark, so.
Yes.
I'm not a fan of this place either. I don't like big towns, and honestly, if they're labyrinthine like this, it just makes it worse.
Yes. So what are we gonna do then? We're gonna move on.
We're gonna go to the blue boat path and ride it to Listro Park North Station, because that's where our hunt is at.
Okay.
And I'm gonna watch it this time, because we're at a very scenic route.
Scenic route.
Rather sultry.
Yeah. It really sucks that we can't afford anything at the end. Oracle Ascension guy. Well, we can't afford things.
Good, that is.
Nothing good.
Where are we off to?
I like how he uses a water pump to steer. Oh, but yeah, that's actually how the gondola drivers in Venice are clothed.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Must be a proud tradition.
It has been a pleasure.
Okay, now I gotta get to that blue spot you spoke of.
What about it?
Oh, that's the one upstairs, right? With the wonderful stream and everything?
Yeah.
Going up there now.
I can eat a horse.
I can eat a horse.
So, care to take a cruise?
Yeah, I'll take a cruise. Let's go.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
I like how when I get on the boat, or the gondola, all I said was, man, it's hot.
Lose the jacket.
Lose the jacket, yep.
Alright, let's take a look here.
Commence hunt for items.
Item has been located. What is this? It is a beautiful bottle. How cute.
But yeah, the shrimp don't seem to go bad after a day.
Oh, I thought you had them bought them earlier and before for you had bought them for New Year's, I thought.
Nope.
Wait, you said that you bought it so that you'd have it to snack on for New Year's.
No, I was thinking about buying one, but I didn't get a chance to because the store was closed. Well,
There's supposed to be a really good photo spot around here.
There's an Oracle Ascension coin.
And there's a good spot to taking photos around here, so
let's
better go
check it out.
Check it out.
Let's go.
Let's take a look inside.
Photo op park. I will go and do it now.
Take a shot from
I
here.
Have not yet gotten it.
Good
also,
call.
If I get it, I can't do it
time.
Because it's nighttime for me.
That could be why I didn't get it earlier, because it was nighttime.
Well, I mean, I'll most likely get the photo up, but I won't be able to do it.
Oh, love the lighting.
So yeah, the hunt is here, so does that mean, like, monsters literally appear in town and attack people? That's ridiculous. Okay, let me take a look down and see if that guy has spawned.
What are we eating?
It's 20 o'clock. I look down, there's nothing there. I jump down. Oh, wait, no. I jump down and it starts smoking. Demons here? Wow.
But it doesn't matter how they got here. What matters is we make them gone.
Make of God. What happened? What matters if we make of God? Very good.
Watch yourself, knocked.
I know.
Oops. You challenged me in samurai combat? You should die. Oh, and then I died.
What? He didn't even get to hit me. You guys just stayed behind him and killed him.
Well, I countered him, but then he somehow pulled another attack.
What did you expect?
Oops.
Yeah, I countered him, and then I was like, yeah, I have him. And then all of a sudden, well, I got slashed, and I died embarrassingly.
Cannonball for me.
All right, now.
I'm not gonna cut it tonight.
I'm on the gondola to the arena.
I will go do so now. Now that I have dealt with the situation.
Splendid.
You know what?
Where
this guy looks
to?
Exactly like the guy in the picture. He has the straw hat, but the black
yes,
band,
yes.
Striped
that's
shirt and
the
black
same
hats.
Thing as this guy as well.
But Venice doesn't have like these high up sky channels as far
no,
as I know.
No, I don't it's think just... so either. The those don't seem very realistic.
Yes.
Though it would be really nice, but I feel like it's a complete waste of resources. I mean, they might be able to build it. I mean, it's just an aqueduct after all. But, yeah. And besides, it can only carry like one boat at a fucking time. That's such a waste.
Thank you. You can get a pretty good view from here.
Here you can. I'll wait for you.
This instrument we got, what is it?
Gradantes, I believe they're called.
Gradantes.
To spur the monsters on.
Really? Oh, so we indeed influence the battle.
Blow here.
Not louder than I thought.
It's about to start.
So it is a monster battle arena. Very nice. You can play Toto Mastro. Predict the winners in monster versus monster clashes. Wager the arena currency, Galviano. Alright, let's see.
I guess let's buy like 500 medals. Prizes. Oh, holy shit.
See these prizes. Oh, wow, look at these prices. Holy shit. Magitech generator.
Yeah, it reduces fuel completely. Diamond. Big bang.
And as some also claimed, the joy of driving.
Yes. Oh man, we have to get a lot of things here.
Yeah. The diamond bracelet isn't that crazy, but let me see.
It's not that crazy because apparently, you know, the one from the stupid ass Justice League 5 thing is 100 strength.
Yeah.
But,
well, a turbocharger sounds like a lot of fun.
Yes.
Not the Koa Whiskers and the Great Garula Tusk, though. We can farm those. Big Master Typhon, we might get that. I definitely want the attack rod. No, I guess we'll see the rest from there. Alright, so I got 500 medals, so shall we wager them all?
Yeah, but we should wager on the thing with the higher odds or the lower odds?
What are the conditions mean anyway? Does that mean they're good?
Maybe their morale or their health?
Well, if we wager on the one with more odds, I guess we get less payoff. Or, wait, no. I don't know.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I don't know.
Well,
the one that has high condition is the lowest level, but has the most...
I don't know.
But the one with the highest has less odds, so...
Well, I'll go with the goblins, but here's a question. Is it goblins versus Flexitux for you as well?
No, it's goblins, Anax, and Reaper Tail.
Oh, you have three teams?
Yes.
Ridiculous. I have two. All right, I'll bet on the goblins.
What odds do they have for you?
7.2 and 3.
So the one you're betting on has 7.2 and
that is correct.
The 3?
That is correct.
I'll bet on the one that has odds of 9.7.
I'm
gonna bet
getting
all my medals because fuck everything, right?
Now watch them fight. Showdown.
I selected the Horn of Tenacity, but
yep, that's what I selected as well. But how do you? Oh, I just saw a goblin died instantly. Oh shit! The goblins are getting their asses torn apart. We can't allow this. Time to blow the horn.
How do you bellow it?
Huh? It gives you the chance. It just appears. It's like, now's your chance.
Oh, there goes one of my Reaper tails.
No, these goblins are dying. I can't allow this. Come on, show your tenacity, men. Or don't show your tenacity and just fucking die. Okay, so the odds seems to be not...
Yeah, lower odds is probably better.
Yeah, lower odds are better.
Odds might be how much the money gets multiplied if you win.
Yeah, that's probably what happened.
So it goes with games of chance.
So it goes with games of chance. I'll buy another.
I'm still in it. I'm still in it to win it.
I'll buy another 500 to mess around with wagering.
Oh no.
Tusk till dawn.
Horn of Madness!
Madness.
Yeah, I only have one Reaper tail left. No, don't you dare die. Oh, no.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's awesome. Too bad.
Yeah, the Flexitasca is just tearing these goblins apart, so now I'm betting on them. Yeah, dude, they're like little tiny bones or things that just rip people apart. And now they have the power of Horn of Madness. Now they will tear the enemy apart.
I don't know what all these horns do. I didn't pay attention.
Well, just
look
at
them
again.
I don't know what resolve does either. Cleansing. Madness.
Yay, we won! Yeah! And now I have 1,650.
That was indeed a heart-stopping bout.
That was indeed a heart-stopping bout. I like how he doesn't show much emotion with that one, despite what he just said.
Okay, I win.
Let's see what the next wager is. 8.8 versus 2.5. God damn, dude. These Flexitusks just really strong things. Tustodon again, I guess. 500 medals. Or this time I got a lot of medals, so I will bet all 1,650 of them on this.
Yes, I will bet as well. Though mine doesn't have as high odds, unfortunately, but can't help it.
With odds like that, you have no choice.
For me, it's a single level 20 against four level 10s, so...
Ugh. Well, for me, it's...
But he's a car. He just ran one of them over.
The car!
Oh, he's under attack.
I have two level 28s versus a ton of level 14s. Yeah, it's not really even much of a match.
Well, that's why I'm using the Horn of Fortitude, because it actually heals. Let's see what resolve does.
And here you said you don't know what it does.
Well, I saw green numbers after I blew it, so...
Okay.
You know.
Oh, wow. Tustoton versus Horrendous Horns. Two dual horns. We still have better odds, so I'll go with that.
Yeah, I'm at 12k now.
12k already? What the fuck?
Oh, this is tough, though. Everything has pretty much... This is about four things, and they almost all have the same odds, so I'm not quite sure.
Oh, that's fun. That sounds like a good way to lose all your money.
Yeah.
Yes!
Gotta go on for the thing with the least odds. No, I think I'll go for this one.
Today.
Alright, now there's three teams. The Stingers, well, they're gonna lose for sure. But the Runaway Mesmerist and the Faraway Magnus seems to all have decent choice. I'll go with the Faraway, but it seems to be rather dangerous. It's only one dude. But I'm sure that one dude will run everyone over. The other is a team of level 10s
on,
and a team of level 14s. Alright, I'll bet over 9,000 on this, because, you know, it's over 9,000. You know, I have to.
Oh, my Reaper King has died. Oh, there was one.
Wait, did you say Reaper King?
Yes, my Reaper King has died.
King! Oh, no, why does the one... Okay, good. Alright, so the enemy team must fight the enemy teams. We can't allow them to... Ooh. Oh, really? Dude, you're level 21. Act like a level 21 and rip them to shreds, please. Otherwise, we're going to be in some trouble. Okay, my $9,000 may have gone to waste with this.
Yep, same here.
Oh, but wait, now it's going berserk and kicking everything into shreds. Might not be so bad now. Okay, and now the two enemy teams are now fighting each other, but the enemy things are dead. So now we have to watch as my one level 21 dude fights two level 10s. Oh, okay, good. And now the odds are in my favor again. Very good. Rip them to shreds. Rip them to shreds. Let her rip! Okay, one kick killed both of those guys in one blow. That was terrible. That was actually very nice. Now I'm up to 27k with that.
Starting to look up.
Damn.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can cash in for anything. 27k is a lot. Turbocharger. Yeah, I'll buy the turbocharger right now.
Still working on mine.
Silver bangles on waste. Big Master Typhon. Enforcer. The other guns and weapons don't seem to be that useful, right?
Oh, this sucks, dude. What are you doing? No, please.
What are you doing?
He immediately died, even though he had the best odds.
Now we're looking at four teams. Again. Oh, dude, look at this shit. The odds are all about the same. Well, Tusk Till Dawn seems to still have a very good odds, and there is two of them.
I have to start from scratch again.
Well, that's betting for you.
Yes.
And there's four teams. The problem is it's the four teams thing. I feel like having two units is a lot safer.
Even with a team of three, it's hard because... So my guy had the best odds, but he walked out in the middle of both other teams. So both teams just like...
Tear them shreds.
Alive. That's no good.
Yeah, that's what happened with my one dude too. I was really scared that I would lose right there, but fortunately for me...
Wow, I'm just losing everything now. This is unfortunate.
Okay, well, my guys are stuck in the middle of this as well. This is not good. Focus on this one. Focus on this one. Yeah, there you go. Focus on just this one. Yeah, good. You got it. Very nice. Oh, good. Now gang up on this one guy, and we won.
Are you still using that first horn, or are you...
No, I'm using Fortitude a lot now, because I really like the idea of healing them. And I won again! I'm at 21k again. Let's see. Alright, 25k, actually. So, what the odds here?
I'm envious. The Madness gives them a buff. Oh, look, now I need resolve pretty badly. Come on, give me.
Looks like the highest you can bet is 9999, huh?
God fucking damn it.
What happened?
I just can't win a single one anymore. Even if the odds are totally in my favor, it just...
They just or is it because of multi-teams?
No, this time it was just a one-on-one. And I picked the one that had a much, much higher chance of success, and it failed.
You see that?
So what exactly fucking happened?
Well, I had one action horn level 20 against two dual horns level 14.
Yeah.
And they kind of surrounded him, and he was just like, he just turned around facing the wall of the arena and didn't attack. Yeah.
Yeah, that's a sharp contrast with what just happened. My guys just killed the dude in one hit as soon as he saw him. Alright, well, now I've got prizes I can turn in. Let's see, Big Master Typhon, that's could be useful for fishing. No, I want the fishing rod. That needs a little bit more, 85k, okay, I gotta get that.
I'm gonna lose again, most likely.
Dust of Dawn. Oh, what the fuck is this? It's a giant-ass crab! Spark Shears, or two of those Flexitusk again.
Well, maybe I'll close. That'd be risky.
You know what? It's a giant enemy crab. Unless they can somehow find a way to flip them over, we should be okay. Don't disappoint me, giant enemy crab.
Stag, don't disappoint me, Stag. Come on, you can do this, Stag. Oh my god, you missed. You missed, you jumped over it. You quite... Oh, piece of shit. Okay, I healed it. Oh.
No. Giant enemy crab, don't go into the enemy team right there. Like, oh my there god. Oh my god. Dude, it's a giant enemy crab, and it just takes a lot of damage from the enemy attacks. That's not right. I'm gonna lose this. A giant enemy crab just died. It's as if its shells don't matter. Now I lost 9999 medals. What the fuck? It's a giant enemy crab. How can it be so soft? Oh well, I can't be helped. Let's try another wager. Well, here we go again with four teams. The stingers.
Four teams as well.
Horrendous horns, and there's one with an obelisk. A Reaper King.
It's doing it again. It's fucking dual horns. Yeah, turn your ass towards the enemy and then, you know, lose all half your health in the first 5 seconds and be backstabbed. That sounds like a perfect strategy.
Yeah, I'll go with this one. You four solid guys versus a team of flimsiness and just one or two dudes. So. Oh. Our team decides that we're gonna wait.
I should win this.
And gang up on people. Good, good. That's what you should be doing. No, 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 no. Our guys are dying. No, 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 no. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Crush his ass.
Alright, one.
Oh, this is. Reaper King is really nasty. It's tearing my guys apart. Oh, but wait! We've torn the enemy apart. Now there's only Reaper King. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. There's two of our guys versus one Reaper King. Oh no, the Reaper King poked him in the eye! Oh, but wait! Did we kill him? Yeah. My two fucking bone unicorn things ripped the Reaper King apart.
Borders on the impossible.
Now I'm at 81k. Very nice. Okay, I'm gonna go and place another wager on
81k. Holy shit.
Yeah. Oh, what is this? Dual horn versus Anak. This is a very
okay,
even
so
match.
Resolve gives them a vitality buff. Have this one in the bag.
4.9 versus 4.6. Come on, come on. Show those fucking dual horns. We mean business, you fucking giraffes. Show them the giraffe. I don't know. Just giraffe thrust. Oh, what the fuck? Dude, the giraffe does no damage. Hey, wait. Come on. Help your buddy. Don't just leave your buddy hanging. That's not right. There you go. Do a giraffe thrust. Come on, come on. Yeah. Giraffe stomp. Oh, oh. One of the dual horn was just stomped to death. All right, now. Go. Giraffe double stomp. Oh, God. That rhino just died painfully.
Damn, you really called it. Way to go, Noct.
Getting stomped by two goddamn giraffes at once. Yeah, that's how you die. All right, now I'm at 117k. I'm gonna go turn in for the fishing rod thing real quick. Insomnian Tackle Shop incorporates state-of-the-art technology for ultimate angling experience. Done.
Oh man. I'll still be a little bit.
That's fine. Take your time.
I have to start over three times.
What, three finally... times? Really?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, well then.
I'm at 8,000 now. I've worked my way up to 8,000. That's all I have to. Oh.
I'm gonna bet. Let's see. Saber Tusk Force 3.3 versus Brass Necks 3.2. Oh, damn. That's a tough choice. 5 versus 2, but I know these Anax do. And then again, I don't know. You know what? Let's try it. 5 dudes versus 2? Alright, we can pull this off. We'll just use the Horns of Madness or something. Come on, you fucking zerglings. Gang up on this one dude. Yeah. Just treat this like StarCraft. Just gang up on one dude. And I died. Okay, get the other one.
Are you for real, you stupid piece of garbage?
Now you're dead.
I should stop doing dual horns. Because they have brain damage.
Damn, you really called it. Way to go, Knocked.
Well, okay, once dual horns get going, they're strong, but, well,
until they get going, they often die, like just now, and so now I lost. Oops.
Wow, I've got an interesting matchup. Five small scorpions versus one king scorpion. For some reason, the odds for the five scorpions seems to be, I think I'll go with the king scorpion. I don't know, Let me take a look at its attack patterns. I'm willing to spend a little metals to find that out. Let's go King Scorpion. Five versus one. Who will succeed in this match?
I like how you sing or the small one.
I voted for the king, but you know what? The king is getting his ass kicked. Oh, wait, but he suddenly just leaped in the air and crushed one of them. And now he's just flailing around, stomping the enemy. Oh, he just killed another one, but the problem is that he's surrounded, so he's in trouble.
Yeah, I'm having the same issue.
He just killed two in one go. Now it's just one versus one. Oh, but then the last dude stung him to death. That's fucking wonderful. Just fucking wonderful. Really? That just happened?
With games of chance.
That really just happened? The giant scorpion showed off how...
I'm fortituding so much. Holy shit, come on, please. Reaper King, your moves, please.
I am betting on the Flexitas this time.
Give me another heal. Come on, let me heal, you piece of garbage. Okay, come on, please. Okay. Whew, sounds like I'm... Looks like I might... pull this one out. The moveset of a lot of these really big ones is really awkward.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't really like betting on those as a result. Oh no, are you serious? Oh no, this is really bad. This is really, really bad. There's a big dude, and here we are, separating. One of my guy fights the big dude, and the other guy fights the group. So, in which case, we both die. Yeah, that's not good. That's not good. There's no reason for me to be in the middle of all that mess. Come on. Oh. Why are you targeting the little guys? Now you're 1v1 against this big dude, and he tear you to pieces. Oh, wait. What the fuck? Okay, all right. I somehow managed to pull a win just like that. The Zergling just attacked the dual horn on his ass, and then we got paid.
That was indeed a hard-stopping bout.
That was indeed a heart-stopping bout. Yeah, dual horns are really terrible. Oh my god, never bet on them.
Yeah.
The Mesmineers, though, they're really good. They tear things apart. They get their job done. I will bet on them a lot.
Oh my god. That's horrible.
Blow that thing good. What's so horrible?
I bet on like small but weak dudes that still had relatively good odds, and they ran right in the middle of the two enemy teams and got sandwiched, which well. How they should be behaving.
I don't know, but I never bet on the ones with a lot of small weak ones. I prefer the middle ground. Yeah. Like the Mesmineers are really good, but they're always in the middle ground. Stingers versus runaway
Mesmineers. Well, the Mesmineers here have the least high rating because they're only level 10.
Yeah.
Was the crab good for you or no?
No, definitely not. It's terrible. You think that it has tons of defenses, but nope, it gets attacked and get hurt easily. The shell must be weak.
The dual horns are bad too. Well, I guess I'll take my chance with odds times 4. I don't know, that's risky as fuck. I wish I could get to 80,000 like you did. I don't know how you did it. I keep getting closed.
Well,
over and over and over.
After I got more than 10k, I started betting 999. And then I just managed to win a couple. That was the end of that.
That would be very nice. Heal.
Yeah, the Mesmineers murderized those scorpions. It wasn't even a match. Holy fuck, the Mesmineers are strong.
Oh yeah, they're killing me now. Why are you all...
I told you to bet on the Mesmineers, man!
But they had like 4.5 odds. But yeah, this is just so frustrating, because the reason I lose isn't because I picked a weaker unit. It's because every single time they get surrounded and killed by all other enemy teams. It's like their AI is designed to die.
Alright,
I'll trust you and bet on these runaway Mesmineers, even though they have odds of 4.6. I want at least a fishing rod, come on. What do you use with them for a buff?
I use Fortify. Fortitude.
Fortitude? Even with the Mesmineers?
Yeah. They're tanky.
You know, I'm starting to realize why the Mesmineers are so strong.
Why?
Because they don't go in right away. They first turn around and walk away and
walk away.
Fight it out. But it's not helping because this... Are you for fucking real?
You...
Are you fucking shitting me right now?
What?
Are you fucking shitting me right now?
What happened?
They all died in, like, the dual horn this time of the enemy apparently knows how to attack, so he did one sweep.
This time of the enemy?
Wiped out 4 of my dudes. Dude, I don't even know. I'm getting frustrated. This is stupid. No. When I get a dual horn, all they do is face the arena wall and get constantly blindsided in their butthole. When the enemy has them, they just turn around and.
Oh
like,
my
Oops,
god.
It'd be a shame if I were to swipe your entire group.
Well. I'm just going to tell you from my experience, the Flexitusk and the Mesmineer, they always seem to win.
Well, Mesmineers almost just lost for me, but now I have Flexitusk and I bet my last coins on them. Let's hope they work out.
Yeah. Dual Horn versus one King Scorpion. You know what, King Scorpion, I really don't like Dual Horns. Come on, King Scorpion, show them what you're made of. Yeah, earlier I had 2 Flexitusk versus a giant crab and a giant unicorn. They killed them both. Oh shit, that Chaos Stinger just wiped out the one dual horn. And what does a dual horn do? Nothing, because you know he's a fucking dual horn.
Yeah, I wish the dual horn just now didn't do nothing to my Mesmineers. Oh, he just went. Mop the floor with you.
Yeah, the dual horns did nothing and just died.
You see that?
Damn, you really called it. Way to go, Nock.
Oh, damn. I kind of feel like buying the Enforcer, but let's get some more money. Wager. Dual horns versus... Flexitusk versus Anax. Flexitusk. Flexitusk for sure. One of my go-to units. Yeah, the Flexitusk and the Mesmineer AI seems to be a little more passive than the others. They don't charge in right away.
Yeah, I just had the Flexitusk and they won me a handy victory. I'm at least recuperating a little bit.
Yeah, the Flexitusk is really nice. their AI seems to be better. They're ganging up on one of those Anax right now. A dual horn was, well, you know, a dual horn, and he died. And now the Anax are being picked off one by one. Because, you know, fucking Flexitas Tusk. And the Anax is fucked. That's the end of that thing.
Let's see. 4v4, I picked the Flexitusk. Yep, they're kind of just waiting. Now they fight a single one. Oh, but now the Flexitusk is about to... Oh, no, Flexitusk, why? Oh, that's not good. Well, looks like I'll most likely lose all my money again.
What? No!
Most of it. Well, I haven't been able to get to 99k, and I, even though I picked really low odds one, where it's like, oh, odds of 2.0, they still managed to lose dramatically. But this one seems like it might actually pull through.
Stingers,
with
Runaway Mesmerers.
Oh, come on, just
Saber
hit it
Dust
once,
Force.
Thank you.
Mesmerers, I trust you. You can definitely pull this off.
If we exit this place, is there like a way to save so that we can work towards upping our balance and stuff?
I don't know. I haven't
I'm
left.
Actually gonna
so
press leave.
Mespaneers, gang up on this one. Oh shit, the saber tusk is actually gonna rip me to shreds. No! No, 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 I'm gonna lose! Can't get
oh
me.
Yeah, you can totally save. Leave yeah. And save. I'll save.
Okay, alright. My Mespaneers lose this time. Ugh. Oh, but wait, it's now going berserk and kicking everything around him to shreds. What the fuck's
There's
going on?
Another, I'm gonna lose. Oh, wait, I won.
Well, these Mespaneers are just. I don't know what they're doing. They're getting their asses kicked, and then all of a sudden they start flailing around, and then the enemy just passes away. Oh, but now it's a one-on-one. Sabertusk versus Mesmerneer. Oh, and then the Mesmerneer does a back kick and wins. What the fuck? Level 10
luck.
Versus level 18. Yeah, the Mesmerneers have never let me down. I don't know what to say. I now have 225k. I don't know what to spend it on.
Wish you could give me some.
Yeah, I would give you some if I could.
You now have to spend the next hour probably waiting for me to get at least the fishing rod and the
yes.
speed boost.
I'll bet real quick on Anak versus Dualhorn. You know what? Fuck Dualhorn.
Because with however much you have, you can only lose up to 9999 per round, meaning you're not
exactly
really in any risk.
Exactly. I'm no longer at risk. I used to be, but that risk has disappeared since.
I just hit 9,000 and I saved so that when something horrible happens, I
something
suffer.
What happens? How many times did you restart it?
I mean, I bought 500 coins like 3 or 4 times after the Zine Doll. This is interesting. So I left and re-entered, and now my units are different. I have centipedes. Those Garula things and Arbas. I guess Arbas have best odds. So
really? So when you leave, the monster changes? I mean,
I'm
really.
Changes, but I didn't see these before. But
I'm really enjoying winning right now, so I. It would suck to switch monsters, but you know what? I will do so. Way to go, Noct. Yeah, I'm at 267k, so that's a little bit much. I'm gonna exit out now and. Save and then come back.
Okay. These Arbas are not dealing any damage. That's ridiculous. They deal like no damage. Oh, wait, finally. Still, that's ridiculous. They deal like 90 damage.
Well. If you still get Flexitusk again, you should definitely bet on because
yeah, I've been.
Yeah, the way that fucking ass thing just flailed around and killed everything around it was just the most fucking retarded thing I've ever seen.
Windus. There we go.
Alright, I'm gonna do one match, and then after that, I'm going to use this chance to lay down and wait until you get the requisite amount of metal needed.
Well, I'm at 20k now. So. Oh, great. Gigantoad, Yellow Tooth, Darn Boulette, or Boulette.
Red Legs. Red Run.
The one that has the highest chance is the Gigatoad, but only a single one of them.
I'm going to bet on the centipede. And I can't tell you anything about the toads. I haven't seen it yet. But let's see if the centipede can win against these a dinosaur and three other dinosaurs.
I took the Gigatoad. See if this was a horrible mistake or a horrible good thing.
Alright, the dinosaurs are now attacking each other. The centipede is now... Oh my lord, that centipede just spit poison over that fucking dinosaur, ripping his face apart.
Dude,
what?
The Gigatoad is actually really interesting.
What does it do?
It runs away from the combat, and then it just uses its tongue as a ranged weapon.
Oh, that's
shit,
actually
the Gigatoad is fucking everything up. It didn't even get hit a single time.
Oh
my god. Okay, you have to bet on Gigatoad.
Yeah, I bet on Centipede, and the Centipede got his ass kicked quite handily.
Terox just ate all the enemies. He didn't even get hit a single time. He just... Okay, now I'm at 33k, so things are at least getting better now.
Alright, I'll bet on you one more time, Centipede. It's a one-on-one fight. You've got to be able to kick their ass now. The centipede shits poison out of its mouth. It's actually pretty scary. Alright, now it's a centipede versus a giant bull.
More Gigatoad. I'm Gigatoad.
You believe in
Gigatoad.
Oh, dude, the centipede is just ridiculous, though, when it attacks.
Yeah, you guys fight. I'll just walk away. Oops, I'm jumping in your face. Oh, I'm back again.
Oh.
I'm kicking you with my tongue.
The centipede sneaked. The centipede sneaked up on the bull's ass and just shat poison on his ass. Oh, but the bull's pissed off now. Oh, but there's more poison shitting again. Yeah, don't bet on the Garula, the giant bulls. They're not good. Their AI is terrible.
Yeah, I'm witnessing this right now as my Gigatoad just eats.
Yeah.
And you know what the nice thing about the Gigatoad is?
What?
It gets flanked from the sides, and then it just goes into a barrel roll and just rolls over them.
What the fuck?
It just jumped and killed the Garula and Garulessa in a single leap. It just landed on top of them and crushed their puny little bodies.
Shit. Blaster Bro. Co-whirl. A co-whirl's a part of this fight. Versus Spiky Shields and Golden Teeth. I'm gonna bet on the Co-whirl because, you know, the Co-whirl can
this.
Heal.
I think the same thing right now.
You have a Co-whirl as well?
Yeah. Damn. I'll score Long Noses, Spiky Shields, Blaster Bro, and Elegant Elephant. I'm gonna go for the Co-whirl.
Yeah, the Coral is... It's got an odds of 1.4. Was that what your odds were?
No, 2.0.
2.0? Huh. Now yeah, the Coral just, like, kind of sits back and do whatever it wants and starts a combo.
No, for me, it's just running right in the center
of
the hole.
It used its stupid electric ability and killed everything around it.
Yep, that's what just happened.
That's so fucking OP. That's not even allowed.
Now it runs away. Here, have some tenacity. Ooh, no, it spins towards.
Oh, and the Co-whirl just ripped the last
bites.
Opponent apart. Yeah.
Now it's sitting down, but unfortunately nothing is charging it.
Yeah.
I would love to see that counter.
Yeah.
Our luck's starting
to look up. That wasn't
now
even
it's
a match.
Sitting.
That was not even a match. The Co-whirl's just way too strong. Oh, what the fuck is this? Headhunters. A Reaper versus a Co-whirl. Though, I think the Co-whirl has much better odds still. Headhunters is just one Reaper versus one Co-whirl. Yeah. All the coral needs to do is put himself into that stupid counter mode and you win.
That's all what right. Minus right now, and just Garula is very slowly walking towards the end. My coral. Coral got bored, so just
my coral is sleeping on the ground. The Reaper is still just kind of looking around.
I'm at 56k coins now.
Oh, good. Oh my god, dude. And coral, as soon as it gets a chance to attack, it just rips the enemy apart. That's not even right. That's not even right. The coral's way too overpowered.
That was indeed a heart-stopping battle.
Okay, I have another Gigantoad. Alright, Gigantoad.
Oh, wow.
Make me proud.
Long stockings, 3 centipedes. That's disgusting. Anyway, I'm gonna not bet this time. I'm at 300k. I'm gonna close my eyes for a bit and rest and wait for your news of good news. Unless you somehow lose 5 times in a row.
Yeah, hopefully not.
Yeah, so
I believe in the power of the Gigantoad.
Yes. So you decide to aim for the weapons after all, huh?
Of course, did you see their ability? Or are they passive?
Let me take a look real quick. I actually didn't look at that. Let me see. Prizes.
Increased crit rate.
Yeah, increase the odds of critical hit. You know what?
I'm gonna wanna go for those.
I'll bet on the Enforcer real quick, and then I'll get the Enforcer real quick, and then I will. I already had enough to get both of them, but I'll bet just in case and get some money, extra money. Right now I'm in a good spot, but if I were to bet all my money away, that would be, well, not right. Alright, I will bet on the 3 centipedes, because a 3 centipede sounds like a really good odd. Centipede AIs are pretty decent, so I will stick to centipedes.
I don't have any good options right now, so I might lose this one, but that's okay.
Yeah, after a certain point, you're no longer as risky anymore. You're not as at risk as before. Oh shit, one of my centipedes died, but that's because the cow managed to attack one of the centipedes.
And I actually won it pretty handily, and good thing is that I got a pretty big boost from that.
Oh shit, really? The cows are killing my men now? That's not right. Fucking centipede killed this thing. Oh shit. Centipede. Oh, centipede just turned at the match around the very end. That was a little worrisome. Yeah.
Let's see more of that sharpness. Sharp our day.
Alright, one last match. Ferocious Villains, Fortooth versus Bullet. Fortooth, there's more of you, and I prefer you guys more than the other opponents. Go! Tear them apart, you fucking red zerglings. Zerglings definitely. But then when the dinosaurs gets moving though, they really.
No! Now's your chance!
Shit. Come on, Zerglings. Pardon.
Yes!
Yes!
Yeah,
okay.
I lost pretty fast in this one.
Alright. Zergling 3-on-1. Dinosaur died. Yeah, I feel like the four-legged thing seems to be very.
You see that?
Damn.
The circling type guys are usually really strong.
COCKatrice. Wow, that's...
Wait. King-a-trees?
Yes.
King chicken? What does it look like?
Yeah, really pissed off. Like a giant pissed off rooster.
COCKatrice. Oh, man. I want to fight one of those. Or at least see them. Well...
I had left one more time to save, and when I came back, now it's like all... Either birds, basically birds and fishes.
Well, fishes don't seem to be as strong against those.
You lost, you stupid king. You lost to a royal one. The king lost to the royal one.
Ugh, bitch.
How can a king chicken lose to a royal chicken?
I don't know. I got Enforcer and Precision Lance. I got both of them now. I mean, I could get more so I can get... I can go for another so I can get them into my inventory as well. But that might be overdoing it. I guess I do have money, so I will at least...
No, I still need a couple more, which is unfortunate. But you might as well get more, I mean. Might as well, right?
I have a Coral versus all these people, and you know how Corals are like.
I had a Vibrant that did a Twintania dive bomb that was badass as fuck.
Yeah, I want to get one of those, but since I don't, well, you get to see Coral use Lightning Shock and wipe out everything around him. Because, you know, it's a motherfucking Coral. Coral does whatever the fuck he wants. I don't even know what he's doing, but just... It's a motherfucking Coral. Oh, and now the Coral's on the attack again. Yeah, baby. The Coral did a spinning attack and just kills everything around it. Yeah, Coral's invincible. There's no way he could lose.
First of all, I'm going to buy the fishing line. Stopping bout. Did you buy the tackle as well?
Big I actually didn't buy the tackle, but I can buy it at any time.
Might as well buy that. Only gonna buy one of them though. Okay. I still need quite a bit more to get the weapons.
Okay.
Yeah, a single basilisk against a COCKatrice. The COCKatrice just kind of devoured it. It's the king after all.
It would be pretty sad if he were to lose again, I have to say.
Yes.
Yeah, any fucking COCKatrice could lose again would be no king of mine. Well, anyway, I guess I'll go and get the tackle. The big master typhon.
Begin match.
The only thing that I don't have is that, well, Magitek generator, which seems to be a little bit overdoing it, in my opinion.
Yeah.
Oh, I managed to see a Gigantoad in my thing. Okay, let's see how these Gigantoads fight, since you seem to have very high opinion on them.
Oh, yeah.
I see a Terox just move out, sticking its tongue out, because, you know, he's Terox. Yep, I see Terox move backwards and just... Terox is using melee attacks? Dude, Terox is just roll over the enemy and they just passed away. And then Terox jumped on the enemy and crushed them. Okay, that was a bit much, I think.
And he licks them, he crushes them, he rolls over them.
Haven't seen a lick yet, but fucking Terox just crushed all the enemies and they were reduced to nothing. The dust. Okay, I'm gonna leave and I'm gonna save. Because I've gotten all the objectives today.
I wish I could say the same, but I still need about 180k.
Wait, what?
Get the gun.
Oh my lord. Okay, I'll save and then I'll go back in the arena, I guess.
Yeah. Unfortunate. No.
Splendid.
Where are
we? I understand.
Here anymore,
it's still...
but I also need to have the gun.
Yeah, it's still betting, I understand. So let me just...
Oh, come on, no, don't do this to me. You're supposed to beat a man. Beat a man that I need.
Beat a man that I need. Come on.
I'm talking about the giant bright lobster. Why is there a lich on the battlefield?
Oh,
well,
what?
Why did a lich just summon itself here? Oh, wait.
A lich summon itself? Was that part of the program?
Yeah, a lich. It might have been. I saw some names I didn't recognize, but I didn't see a lich. But I guess maybe I was wrong. Maybe it was summoned by something else, I don't know, but there was a lich. Was.
But there was a lich.
It's dead now.
But there was a lich.
Alright, I did win good. Big fat lobster meat in. Toss him in a boiling pot. Then when he's ready, butter him up.
That sounds absolutely delicious. Alright, time for the next set of bets. Let's see. Fish Eaters, Sahagins, versus the Fangs of Havoc. The Fangs of Havoc is...
Oh yeah, it's, you're in the same type now as I am.
Yeah, but the Fangs of Havoc seems pretty nice. I will get those. Yeah, Fish Eaters is nice. 3 Schnappies. But these guys are fucking Zerglings with hair. Come on, you shaggy bastards. Rip them to shreds. Wait, why are you going in by yourself? Don't do that. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Yeah, this is what happens when you go in on your own. The fucking Schnappies are gonna beat you. No, not. Don't let that happen. Get mad and kill. Oh, okay, alright, I lost. Alright. So, yeah. If you ever come across one of these situations where you have wolves versus Schnappies, vote for Schnappy.
Yeah.
Schnappy snaps everything to death.
Yeah, I voted for Schnappy just now, which is a ginormous Schnappy called the Coral Devil.
Coral Devil?
Less, what do they call it? Performance or.
So there's an interesting matchup right now. I got a Fish Eaters, which is 2 powerful Schnappies. A Fisherman Eaters, which is 2 powerful Schnappies. And then there's Fish Eaters, which is 3 Schnappies. And then there's a Treant.
I've seen the Treant. Go for the Treant.
Okay, you've seen the Treant. Okay, I'll listen to your words and I'll see the Treant for myself. Alright, so Treant is avoiding combat for the time being. Oh, Treant is going apeshit on one of the powerful Schnappies. Holy shit, the Treant just sprayed dust over the place. The Treant is doing a tail sweep. What the fuck? The Schnappies are dying! All the Schnappies are dead!
Told you to go for the Treant.
What the fuck?
Wins very often.
What the fuck, dude? That thing just destroyed everything. Ooh. Oh my fucking lord. What the fuck? Fuck!
You're sharp today.
Sharp our day. Dude, the tree is going nuts. Okay, alright, yeah. Oh. So, now we have two wyverns versus one cockatrice.
Wyverns.
Yeah, I think so too. One cockatrice doesn't seem like a very fair fight for the cockatrice, that is. For me, though, double wyverns, look at them. They look so nasty. Oh, shit, the cockatrice did a tail sweep. Oh, and now everybody's just flying around. The wyvern's flying around. The cockatrice flying around. The wyvern did a tie bomb. Oh, and the cockatrice got hit in the ass, and it just passed out. That's the dive bomb you spoke of, huh?
Yep. But yeah, for me, it was more epic because it can actually hit multiple enemies. So it kind of just dove through all the enemies and killed them all, basically.
Nope, here we go again. Fisherman Eaters, two Schnappies, two Wyverns, and one Royalisk.
I'm not sure about the Royalisk, but the Wyverns are always a pretty good bet.
Alright, I'll bet on them. The Royalisk is a colorful rooster. So, you know, I might have picked it, but the Wyverns are definitely really nice. I will go with what I know. Oh, what the fuck? One of the Schnappies just moved back and started shooting lasers at the Royalisk. Oh. And then, you know what happened? One of my fucking Wyverns just did a dive bomb, killing everything in the area. Yep, the Wyverns are definitely a solid choice.
Yes, sir. I was tempted to get the Wyvern here, but I figured that the Treant is probably more powerful than the Wyvern.
Yeah.
Let's see if they'll...
The Wyvern is really nice, but the Treant is in a class of its own when it comes to this.
The Treant just farted and knocked everything away. It killed a Wyvern with a fart.
Oh, shit. Okay, so today there's a Basilisk, which is a tiny hen. Then there is a single Schnappie, and then there's a single giant lobster. I think I will vote for the giant lobster.
Yeah, it's pretty good, but you have to heal it a lot sometimes, if the condition is good of it, like the vitality or status or whatever.
The condition actually isn't so good, but I picked it anyway because it's a giant lobster.
It's usually pretty good, so should be okay, I think.
Yeah, after all, it's one versus one versus one. There's no teams or anything. So unless they gang up, we should be okay. Oh, and then the fucking lobster just sat back while the other two fought and shot lasers at the enemy.
Yes, it likes using water cannon.
Yeah. That was nasty. It did an attack, knocked both the enemy opponents down. The Schnappie is now all by itself, so Schnappie versus giant lobster.
Oh no, what are you doing?
Giant lobster is just gonna... Oh. Rip that fucking thing apart. Yep. Yeah, that giant lobster just ripped him into shreds and then pulled out his claw, signaling his ultimate victory.
The coral devil is also real nice if you ever get a chance to try that one out.
Let's see.
It also uses water cannon.
I see KingAtrice, which is a giant angry rooster.
Yeah, that one's pretty good.
Then there is four Havoc Fangs, and there's a runaway Duplicorn. And there's two spirit coins. Noblesse oblige. Oblige. Whatever, we'll use the KingAtrice because it's the fucking motherfucking king. Come on, king. Show us your power. So there's a giant chicken being pissed off, and there's unicorns and wolves fighting each other. The giant chicken doesn't even fight. Nope. It just flew up and landed on everyone because, you know, why the fuck not? I'm a fucking chicken.
That's what my chicken just did on a bunch of mushus, and I killed it, and within a couple of seconds,
the chicken is pissed off. The chicken, holy fuck, the chicken, oh fuck. Yeah, the chicken just killed everyone. I gave it Horns of Madness, and you know what the chicken did? It just started flopping around like crazy and started pecking and crushing things to death. And now everything is killed.
Sharper day.
Yep. Yep. Yep, that was definitely a good bet. The king is, well, the king.
Yes. Fisherman got the lance, so now I just need 100k more to get the gun. So I'm making progress.
Okay. Well, there's two schnappies versus, what are these? Oh yeah, Mushu. Mushu Shu. Mushu Mushu. How does Mushu Mushu fight? Are they decent?
Depends what they're up against. What are your other options?
Two schnappies, two spirit corns, and four havoc fangs.
It's either that or the spirit corns, but the Mushu Mushus can be pretty good because they have a tail sweep that hits all enemies in the area.
Alright,
so they can kind of clear up crowds, but they also die easily, so...
Well, their condition is very good, so we'll use that as the basis for today's bet. Nope, one of the Mushu Mushu. Oh, wait, no, my Mushu Mushu stuck together. Okay, good, good. Oh, and they start doing that area attack as you described, killing all the small units around.
Yep.
Yep.
Oh.
Oh, man, the Mushu Mushu is tearing everything apart. They're hanging around in tight groups and spinning around together. So anybody that comes in contact with them, well, they die. The spirit coins are fucked. Now the Mushu Mushu, it's 3-1. Yep, I won. The Mushu Mushu is really strong. That spin attack is really good. I thank you for that suggestion.
Damn, you really called it.
Of course. Oh no, no. Oh. I picked a powerful schnappy to match the treant because the treant had really bad power or whatever that bar is called. Oh, but I turned it around, I think. Oh, go. Oh, it's gonna come down to the wire. Oh no!
One giant lobster versus two schnappies.
My schnappy tail got stepped on it. Now I am dead.
Now I am dead. Alright, giant lobster, come on, kill those fucking schnappies. Oh shit, really? That's not good. Okay, my giant lobster lost. So the schnappies, they begun the match with a nasty melee attack, followed by the other schnappy shooting a laser beam at them. So, yeah.
Laser beam!
Yeah, the schnappies, they work well as a team.
Too bad.
Well, my giant lobster lost, it's sad, but nothing I can do about it. Banks of Havoc versus Coral Devil. So... four fangs versus a coral devil. You say coral devil is good?
Yes.
Ruler of the banks. Alright then.
Coral devils are a lot of fun.
Show me your king snappiness. Look at that face, dude. That thing looks like a dinosaur. Alright. Show me your power. It's moving away from the enemies.
That's okay.
And oh, it got hit.
Powerful gun.
Yeah. The Havoc Fang went to attack it, and well, it got bitten to death. The bites on the fucking thing is ridiculous. It's killing guys left and right.
Yeah.
And then the Schnappy finished it off with a laser beam.
Yes. It has a gun in its mouth.
Holy crap, that Schnappy is out of control. It literally went into the crowd, killing one dude. And then it killed two other dudes with its powerful snaps. And then as the next other dude was trying to attack, it just turned its face around and shot him in the face. That's way too much for me. Okay, so now there is one Alpha Sagan, which is the biggest goddamn snappy I've seen, and then versus two Wyverns. I'll vote for the Wyverns, because, you know, the Wyverns. And there's two of them. Have you gotten anything bigger than the dual wyverns?
What do you mean bigger?
Like a giant dragon. Oh.
No. Just a giant chicken.
Well, the wyverns apparently are very good at teamwork as well. One of them attacks, gets the other guy's attention, and then the other dude just dive bombs him from behind, ripping him to shreds. Easy victory. Alright, now Dandy Roosters, one Cockatrice, two Spirit Corns, one Treant, and one Kingatrice. Now I'll go for the Treant, because while the Kingatrice is very violent, the Treant is, well, you know.
Yeah, I'd pay attention to the health as well, though, whatever
you want to call it. You mean the condition? Yeah.
Yeah.
The condition is good. Well, the Kingatrice is the same condition as the other one. Alright.
Nice. I'm at 141, so just a little bit more to go.
Oh. It's Cockatrice versus Kingatrice. Meanwhile, the Treants are fighting two Spirit Corns. What? What happened? What the fuck happened?
What happened?
One of the Spirit Corns just killed the Treant. Just, I don't know, poked him with his head and just killed him. That's ridiculous. The Treant lost. Alright, Treant, look, you get another shot at this. You can do this. It's just, well, then again, Fisherman Eaters, two Schnappies, one Treant, four Fangs, and one Basilisk. A Treant could definitely win. There's no reason why it won't. Go for it again. Come on. Rip him to shreds, Treant.
I have a dupli horn, and it's also kind of just, yep. It shanked the cockatrice first with its horn, and then flipped around and kicked it in the face, and now it's dead.
The Treant farted, and everything in the area just kind of fell down. And now the Treant is going mad. And let me help you with the Horn of Madness, so that you may slap people to death like you just did. Yeah, kill that fucking Schnappi. There's only one left. The Schnappi tries to shoot a laser, but it ends up hitting his friend instead. Oh. And then the Treant stomped on the Schnappi, and the Schnappi died painfully.
We might not win this one, but oh well. Starting to look up. Selections weren't very good. Basically, I got to pick Mushus, which are technically stronger, but their status bar is completely empty. So I picked a Cockatrice instead.
Well, today is a very interesting match. A Treant versus Duplicorn, Kingatrice, and Royalisk.
Oh, man. Yeah. It actually is...
1-1-1-1.
Go for whatever has the highest status?
I was thinking about that, but how do Duplicorns fight? Are they good?
They can be good, yeah. But I feel like almost like they're better against a lot of small guys, not big guys. Because they do this motion where they stab with their horn and then they kick behind them and they kind of keep doing that in the spot spinning around.
Yeah. The Royalisk is... but then the Kingatrice is... I don't know. It's hard to decide. The Kingatrice looks to be pretty good, but then you have the Treant. But the Treant's condition is really low. Well, I'll go with the Kingatrice, because the Kingatrice has... not that high a condition either, but, well, it's the strongest. It's the strongest in terms of power, and it's got second in terms of condition. Alright, let's see. Duplicorn going into a charge, charges right into my Kingatrice. My Kingatrice got ganged up on by a Treant, and now I lose. The end.
Wow. Oops.
Yep, that's fucked up. The king just got fucked up.
Almost like that new Duke Nukem game. Duke Nukem Forever.
Yeah, I didn't even play it, even though it's, you know.
Yeah, you should probably not play it.
Alright, we'll go with the Fisherman Eaters, the Double Schnappies. Go and show me your power. Double Schnappies versus one Schnappy versus four horn things. Not horn things, wolf things. Alright, I think Double Schnappies got a pretty good shot though. Because I know the Schnappies are strong against the dogs, that's not even a match. Mushu Mushu got killed. Yeah, this is a Schnappi's world right now. Well, the one Schnappi died, but my Schnappis are still intact.
Oh, man.
Oh, man, Schnappi shot this Havoc Fang to death. Schnappi bit this thing to death. And Schnappi just... Oh, there's only one Havoc Fang left. Come on, come on. Oh, you shot your friend. Oh, but then it leaped for a bite and snapped that thing to death. Dude, this is ridiculous.
Korean twins again.
One Schnappi, two Schnappi, two Spirit Coins, and one KingAtrice. I'll go with the double Schnappis. That seems to be really good. They're pretty menacing when they come out too. Alright, let's see how this turns out. Oh. Yeah. The double Schnappi is a really good teamwork.
Well, one fuck, this is not gonna work out well for me. Nope, I lost shit.
One would attack and the other one would support with range attacks. Oh, but now they're separated. One versus one. Oh, that's not good. That's not. Oh no. KingAtrice killed the one. I killed my opponent, but now it's KingAtrice versus my Schnappi. That's not good because KingAtrice seems to be pretty good in 1v1. Yep, KingAtrice is just pecking him to death. Did a sweep, and now I lost. Damn it. I should have voted for the KingAtrice.
God fucking damn it. Oh, so I had this matchup, which is. Yes. Oh, fuck no. But these Havoc Fangs against a Cockatrice just now. But on the Havoc Fang. And the Havoc Fangs die. So then I have the exact same matchup. So this time I picked the Cockatrice. And this time the Cockatrice died. Piece of shit. Piece of shit.
Man, this match is garbage. So I'm just gonna bet one medal and end it like that. Yeah, I don't like this fight. So I'm just gonna bet one medal. I wish I could skip it too. But I can't. Oh well.
I just need one good odds win and then I'm done. I need healing! God damn it, you piece of shit, Spirocorn. Oh, get tough. Oh, get off my nuts. Oh, for no good. God. No. Oh, God. No.
I just lost one medal.
Well, yeah. I just lost 30,000 medals.
Two Wyverns versus a giant lobster versus a Duplicorn. I'll go with the Wyvern still.
Well, it's at 180k. No, I'm at not that at all.
Go, Wyverns. Do a team attack on that. Uh-oh, that's not 10K. Good. That's not good. The Wyvern got knocked down, and now the piece of shit Duplicorn is taking advantage of it. Oh, no. No, no, no. The lobster shot my Wyvern, and now it's dead. Oh,
yeah, my
shit.
Wyvern's just lost as well.
Yeah, my Wyvern just lost as well.
Damn,
I should have picked the goddamn lobster. God damn it. God damn it. Miscalculation.
Don't let it get to you.
But my Treant just won me 10k, so there's that.
Basilisk, Sahagin. Giant lobster, kill them all.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go for the lobster man. Full conditioned, that's what it's called. Full conditioned lobster.
There's three small Schnappies, and then there is a COCKatrice, the basilisk, and there's my giant lobster.
Oh shit! My lobster just hit all three enemies with the laser cannon. Two spiral coins and a schnappy. All got blasted.
Oh man. That fucking lobster and its AoE attack though, it's a sight to behold.
Yeah.
Oh, it just walked up to that schnappy and just sprayed all over his face. And it knocked down the basilisk. Baby. And the basilisk is gonna get raped by this thing.
Oh, oh god. Finish it off, it lifted its tail and came onto the spiral coin.
And that's pretty much what happened to that basilisk. The fucking lobster not only walked up and shot water, but right after it got stunned, it moved backwards and shot him again. Because, you know, if you can shoot a laser, why not abuse it, right?
Yes, sir. Nice, you should give me another 10k or so. Soon I should be done.
A KingAtrice at maximum condition. There's a Treant that is at half condition, and a bunch of other dudes. I guess I'll go with the KingAtrice this time. The max condition really gives me hope. I hope. Not to mention, I mean, it's King. Come on. Look how beautiful it is.
I just have the lobster.
Oh man, my KingAtrice just decides to puke on the ground for no reason. Didn't hit anyone with it, just puked. Oh, and now it's puking again. It hit the schnappy, and the schnappy is now Kinita. Now the KingAtrice and the Treants are just killing things on their own. KingAtrice flew up in the air and fell down on the Treant, and the Treant took massive damage, and now he's dead. KingAtrice wins the day. What? How can a fucking chicken grow so big?
Let's see more of that sharpness.
Shop our day.
I really want to eat that KingAtrice, to be perfectly honest with you.
I understand.
Yes.
Now, oh, this is gonna be a rough one. Maybe I can win.
Oh shit, there's a lich that I can summon and use. I'm gonna use this. A lich versus three Mushu Mushu, giant lobster, and a basilisk. I'll go with the lich because I know what the lich does. 666 Heaven is its name.
Ah.
Have you used
it
yet?
God damn it. No, I haven't. My Vivern just died. My Vivern's have been highly disappointing. All I want them is to fly up and do dive bombs, and instead they just like waltz right in there and then get face fucked, and that's thoroughly disappointing. I was almost done, and now I got to set back.
Okay, lich.
I'm at 170k.
The giant lobster is killing everything around him. My lich is just wandering, doing its own thing.
Okay, uber schnappy.
Alright, Lich, show me your power. Oh! Oh shit, the Lich is no match for the giant lobster. God damn it. You know, he looked badass. He was in full condition. Oh, but he got up. Oh, and then the fucking lobster sprayed all over his face, causing his death. Never mind about the Lich, it doesn't do anything.
Too bad.
Yep, Lich is not a good bet.
I lost again. It's not good. I keep getting these things where I know that one guy is really strong, but he has super low condition, and this other thing is almost as strong, but has a very high condition, and then they still end up being fucked. But at least this one is a given.
Okay, alright. This time I'm gonna use the lobster myself.
Yep. Lobster.
Yeah. It's lobster versus giant schnappy versus cockatrice versus lich.
For me, it's lobster versus two schnappies. Sea devil. Sea devil schnappies.
The lich died instantly. It wasn't even a match. match for the Lich. He just passed out. Now it's Lobster versus Cockatrice.
Lobster has eaten the first schnappy, then sprayed the other schnappy in the face. It fell along its belly. And
now Lobster knocked down the Cockatrice. Now it's raping the Cockatrice as it's down. Cockatrice has poisoned the giant lobster. Seems that the lobster is pissed off, so the lobster is just attacking relentlessly. Now it walked up to the cockatrice, sprayed water, and then it's just clawing him until the cockatrice finally succumbed to its injuries. And now he's dead.
That was indeed a hard-stopping bout.
Kingatrice, three schnappies, King Mushu Mushu.
Oh my god. Praising you guys.
Head out there.
You know, when I got the prompt to blow the horn, what Prompto said?
What?
Blow that thing good.
Blow that thing good. Kingatrice, fly up there.
Yes!
Oh. Kingatrice landed on top of the enemy, and Kingatrice crushes them. Because, you know, it's motherfucking Kingatrice. Kingatrice is just killing everything in the area. It puked on Snappy, and Snappy died.
I have a Yojimbo, but honestly, I don't trust it. Since it's just, its lich was so bad, I don't trust it at all. I'll go for the tree and then sell for Yojimbo. I'll be curious to see what the Yojimbo does.
Super Schnappy, two Schnappies, three Schnappies versus four dogs. I'll go with the two Schnappies. That seems like a better odds. Yeah, that seems better odds. I'll go with that.
Yeah, the Yojimbo. Don't go for the Yojimbo.
That's a shame. Yojimbo didn't do anything, I presume?
No, it cost a lot of tiny ground effect and looked very threatening, and then it just got knocked around by my tree and then died.
Knocked around by my tree and then died.
Blew that thing good!
These things happen. It's perfectly
Oh, the double schnappy is very useful, though. Yep. It sprayed on the one schnappy, and the one schnappy died, and now it's fighting three schnappies. Well, they're no match, because the two schnappy is considerably stronger, and my other schnappy just shot a laser beam, killing two guys at once.
Did you see that?
Damn, you really called it. Way to go, Matt.
Damn, you really called
got
it.
Got the enforcer. Do you want to head out, or do you...
I can get the enforcer now, too. Let me just get it real quick.
Oh, prizes. I thought you had already gotten one.
Yeah, now I have two enforcers.
Oh, I would rather get a second lance. I do want to. I would like to have that lance, but I understand if you want to head out. Yeah, I've been here for a while, after all.
Well, we're pretty much done for tonight, so we might as well stay here if you want.
Okay, then I'll get the lance.
Yeah, we were done for the night. Look at the time.
1:25, I suppose.
Kingatrice, Royalist. Royalist got good condition. We'll go with the Royalist this time. Though now I'm down to 16k, so I could end up screwing myself with that. So, Royalist, you better not screw me over. You're a giant hen. Giant hen and giant chicken are now facing each other. Oh, but then the Schnappy decides to bite the king. So now the king is pissed off and attacking the Schnappy, and then my hen decides to shoot. Puke on both of them. Well, the hen killed the other dude, and now it's Kingatrice versus Royalist. Royalist killed the king!
I picked one giant schnappy, and it's not doing too hot.
You need to pick two. The two is good. Oh, yeah, Royalist is good. Oh man, Royalist is actually very strong. It killed the double schnappy that might have been able to beat him, but well. I mean, beat her. Well, but nope. The bastard has killed them all.
Our now, starting to look up.
Yeah, definitely go with the Basilisk. They're really good. Tidal Divers. Well, the Lobster's at top condition. KingAtrice is at half. So yeah, it's pretty obvious. We'll go with the Giant Lobster of maximum condition. Get out there and kill them all. Yeah, puke all over that river. Oh, giant lobster's being ganged up on. Oh, but you know what? The fucking lobster just gets pissed off with that. So now the giant lobster's killing everything around. One claw killing the KingAtrice. Yeah, giant lobster is always a good bet. God damn. Spirit Coin, KingAtrice. Oh, this is an interesting matchup.
Oh, what the fuck?
Two Spirit Coins. Probably stronger than one KingAtrice, right? Let's go with that. Go. Actually, no. Maybe that was a mistake. Oh, well. Oh, KingAtrice pukes on the ground for no reason. Yeah, Spirit Coins. Yep. Yeah, there you go. Oh my god. You know that the Spirit Coins have the stupid attack where they go into a frenzy, right?
Yes.
So they maneuvered a bit and tricked the KingAtrice into using its big attack, and then they got to the KingAtrice front and back, and just both of them started spamming that attack. And the KingAtrice died instantly.
So that's good.
Mm-hmm. Three Mushu Mushu versus one KingAtrice versus
four
Havoc Fang.
Oh, that's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing right now. That exact matchup. Oh well. Sorry. Actually, no. I have three Mushu Mushus against one Basilisk, but I don't have anything else. I bet on the Mushu Mushus, and they completely destroyed the Basilisk, and I got 50k in a single.
All right. You've convinced me. I'll go with the Mushu Mushus.
But I don't know if the other thing is going to change it for you.
We'll find out soon. Mushu Mushu, get into action.
And for me, the condition was the same for both of them, that's why.
Uh-oh, KingAtrice flew up in the air.
Really? They can fly?
Yeah, KingAtrice can fly too.
I thought only the bigger ones could.
Nope. Oh,
shit.
For me,
they didn't fly.
Well... KingAtrice is flying
bad.
Again. It's killing my men.
For me, the KingAtrice kind of just walked into my three Mushu Mushus that then turned into spinning to winning, and then it died.
damn it.
It got ground up.
Damn it. Man, I lost.
I apologize.
Oh, well, it happens.
You win some, you lose some.
I hadn't seen a regular KingAtrice fly, only the bigger variants, so...
Let's see, Duplicoin versus Royalisk versus three Schnappies. Both of them are low condition, the Schnappies are good ones. But the Schnappies are on a considerably weaker. Then again, the Schnappies are in good condition and they're also good at teamwork. We'll go with the Schnappies this time. It's not a choice I normally make, but... I believe their teamwork should have paid off.
I always go with the Treants if it's available.
It's not, so it can't. Oh, Duplicoin doesn't give a shit about those Schnappies. Good. Now the Schnappies are allowed to do their thing. Oh. Okay, now it's three Schnappies versus one Royalisk. We'll make this happen. Schnappies killed the Royalisk. The end.
Yeah! You see that?
Damn, you really called it. Way to go now.
So while watching these arena fights, I was looking up about it.
Uh-huh.
And I learned something ridiculous.
What?
apparently later you get something for free that completely obsoletes that thing that makes it so that you don't need fuel anymore.
Really?
Yeah. And you can still do it because after you buy it, it turns into an item that gives 2.4k bonus HP. But then it's like you need 6 million points, and people are generally saying it's not worth it.
Huh. Well, in other words, we got what we need.
Yeah.
Oh. COCKatrice went insane, killed everyone.
We did, but I also did learn another kind of unfortunate fact.
What?
It said the handgun. It said, oh, buy this at the Hunter HQ for 10k instead. Apparently you can buy it for 10k go.
What?
Yeah, I don't know exactly.
But we've been to the Hunter
where,
HQ. That wasn't there.
I think it's a... They might be talking about a different one. Maybe there's one in here, in this city. But, yeah, that's unfortunate. Unless you're wrong, of course. But I'm still going to get a second lance.
Yeah, I'll get the second lance as well.
Because I want to actually use it personally.
Oh,
I'm at
shit.
180. Just 80, but... Sorry, I'm close.
Come on, Kingatrice, rip him to shreds. Oh, it puked on the Sea Devil, and now it's just King versus Sea Devil. King gonna sweep. Come on. Yes! That peck at the end settled it. Even the teamwork of the dreaded Schnappy is not enough to stop the King.
You're sharp today.
I've just been liking the tree.
I wish I get the Treant, but I haven't gotten the Treant chances yet. Alright, well, now it's Royalisk versus Basilisk. Well, yeah, hey, this buddy. Is a pretty fair matchup. A Royalisk with almost highest condition versus a Basilisk with very low condition. And the Basilisk level 19. So yeah, 33 versus 19, it seems to be heavily... given to the Basilisk. So I'm going to go ahead and go with the Basilisk. Come on, you
this
giant head.
Screwed me over last time, but I trust you this time just because your condition is so high.
Yep, wasn't even a match. It just got crushed. Yep. All right, I win one more, and I should be able to pick up the lance. Let's see, 3 Schnappies, 2 Spirit Corns, and 1 Coral Devil. Coral Devil's at a really good condition. You know what? I trust your conditions, but please make it happen.
Hey, buddy. Come on.
All right, Schnappy, get snappin'. Spear coins. Oh, actually, I should have picked the spear coins. I thought about it. Oh, well. Oh, and then the Schnappy blew water and showed that my thinking was wrong. Yeah, the Schnappy is tearing everything apart with that water breath. It just killed the opponent stupid enough to fight him. And now it's Schnappy versus 1 spear coin. And the Schnappy's just snapping around.
Hey, up here, don't...
Oh my god, dude, the Schnappy just... that spear corn is...
One sec.
Kinita! Okay.
Up here. Never mind. Still, going to... Well, come here.
Well, I got 2 precision lands, 2 enforcers, and yeah.
Yeah, I think the only difference is that I only have a single enforcer.
I'm
but
done here.
Okay.
I'm gonna leave now.
Oh, definitely done
with this one.
I'm I should be done after this fight, I think, so, if I win.
Here to take a cruise? Yeah, I've been betting for so long, it actually turned to day.
Close.
I'm gonna save game now, and actually stop from where I am.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll just stop once you get out as well, at the arena location. Because I'm tired as fuck, and I don't think we'll be doing anything after this. I did not anticipate spending all day at the fucking arena, but you know what? It was fun. It definitely had its moments.
We got the things that we came here to get, so.
Yep.
Leave.
That was definitely worthwhile.
Okay, I will play with my gear real fast, though. Okay. Oh man, I never got to try out the drill breaker. I guess maybe it's time to retire the hard edge for a moment and get this precision lance.
Okay, well, we'll chat tomorrow then, and we'll test out those weapons. Until then, alright?
Yes, certainly.
Ooh. Time to pass out.
You go die now.
Die now!
Disconnected.